Hey, this is Sean. What's going on? DM James wanted me to. He sent me this picture saying, "Hey, make. What would she be in Traveler?" I've been farting around with my little app here. It's been fighting with me. I updated it. I think there might be a bug in it. Or maybe I'm just having bad luck dice. I need to take the dice out of this app and put new dice in because the dice it's using are cursed. Everything was mishap, mishap. She doesn't look like a mishap. She doesn't look like someone hideously deformed. She doesn't even have tattoos. She hasn't, look at this, no tattoos. It's amazing. Women with no tattoos are amazing. So, her name's Lance Corporal Jerry Schenner. Is that how it works? What's her claim to fame? Let's read a little blurb here. She started out at the age of 16 as a rogue enforcer, and she had to move to another world, hoping for a better career. She gets promoted. There's a mishap. Police detective forces her to flee and vows to hunt her down. So she has an enemy. Oh, she has two enemies. So something else happened, probably. She had $0 for doing that. She had. That sucks. So she's broke. She did get two ship shares. She joins the army in the cavalry. At age 24, she's a private. Army training. Yeah, in career here, I chose army. She looks like an army person. I mean, she could be a bounty hunter, she could be a pirate, she could be anything. It's hard to tell. Hard to tell. DM James knows something about army, so I thought, make an army character. Because maybe that's what he thought when he saw her picture. Army training. So at 24, she's a private. She's assigned to an urbanized planet torn by war. She gains stealth one. Not a plus one, just stealth one. And at 28, she gets promoted to Lance Corporal. There's a mishap. Her unit is slaughtered in a disastrous battle for which she blames her commander. Gain him as an enemy. As he has you removed from the service. Oh. It rolled 62 characters until it found this one. And it used AI2, which is, where did I put my AI stuff? AI2 is service skills. So the AI was focusing on service skills while making this character. Okay. So what does she got? What's she got? She's got energy rifle 2, shotgun, slug pistol 2, some streetwise. She's looking the part. She's got the streetwise thing going on. Her reflective plastic leather, trans leather is gives her a, helps her with her stealth abilities. She comes from a planet named Seher or Keher? I don't know. I have no idea. It's about half the gravity of Earth, thin, tainted atmosphere, so you have to wear one of them filters if you go outside. Nice weather, I suppose. A lot of water on that planet. And there's few people on her. Anyway, this is her home world. This is where she was born. Few people. That means a few people means like less than 100 people live on that planet when she was born. Maybe it's a boom town. She's going to head back to her home world and see what it's like. Her quirk is that she will betray characters. That's not good. That's not good. And she's got some decent stats, I suppose. Her int isn't the greatest. She's average. And what else? I guess that's it. Oh, she's got 2 ship shares. Anyway, Jim, that was interesting. It took me a while because I had issues with my Skyrim the last couple days. Talk to you later.